What's up, everybody? Today I'm gonna show you how you can harness the energy left over on your television screen and use it to do work. All we need is aluminum foil, a couple of wires with alligator clips, a scotch tape, a couple of soda can, a plastic pin with a tab of soda can, everything is ready. Let's turn on the TV. Watch a tab of soda can. It start moving. Thanks for watching. Let me know what do you think. Comments below. Don't forget subscribe and see next time.